something out. Here we can break out to be a tree.
Production.
So guys, basically I'm done. Well, I will make another video, but basically there'll be a 3-inch little fairy right here. So yeah, but for now that I'm done. I've done the outside. I actually just need to make a top so I can hide this, but once I do, it'll look good. Yeah, on the outside it's colored. All different things, but all open. And there's bats. That's what that is, bats. Let's open it. And as you can tell, this isn't glass. Well, if you can, but it is. Yeah, I have little bottles of, you know, glitter and stuff. This was styrofoam and painted, the lights and stuff. I have little cherries, lemons, and that's a donut. And up above, I'll show you above. That's what I did with above, for when the shine, for when the light shine and stuff. And it looks cool when it's hanging like that. That's not, you can't see it from this, but yeah. Let's turn around. On the side, I have a key, something, bottle, and stuff. See the back? You actually can't see it. You kind of can, but the inside part is glitter. I painted glitter on the other side of the frame, but yeah. It's basically sparkly and shit. Huh, see the other side. And stuff, little bottles. There's a little pill with a happy face on it. And be happy. There's a big key right there and strawberry here. And another bottle. Yeah. Well, let's see with the lights on. Okay, so I had to turn the light off, because this is what you're going to see. If you can see it like I could, it looks pretty damn cool, especially when I put the fairy inside the box and close the door, it's going to be cool. But I stuck most of the lights on the side and above, and then the rest of them went inside the tree. There's like 4 or 5 little lights inside the tree. Yeah, it came out pretty good. One setting is just that, or you can make them blink. Well, everyone, if you like this video, please like, share, comment. And don't forget to subscribe. I have a ton of videos in my on my channel and everything. So, yeah, check it out. Thanks for watching. Bye.